get.
Amen.
That comes from heaven. That money by the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 That will help you. It will start benefiting first before it can benefit an individual.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because it's in the last day. I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh.
Amen.
You are going to receive more tonight.
Amen.
Some of you have more, you are going to receive more.
Amen.
By the blessing of the anointing. Some of you will receive the word of knowledge, word of wisdom. Some of you will begin to prophesy.
Amen.
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 You begin to interpret dreams.
Amen. Glory.
You begin to dreams and we come with interpretation. Something tangible is in the atmosphere. Something powerful is in the atmosphere. The Most High God.
Amen.
His name is Jehovah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, Jehovah, thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
So, Father! In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Are you ready for the cancellation?
Amen.
Yes.
Yes, we are.
In the name of
glory.
Hallelujah.
There are some documentation the enemy have. Just creeping in front of your face. You are reading it every day.
Set fire.
Some of them might be financial documentation.
All right.
You cannot cancel that debt. Mm-hmm. You cannot cancel that transaction. There are some of them, it's medical record.
Amen.
Enemy has transacted that record.
Hallelujah.
And the job of the doctor is to give you the record.
Hallelujah.
Who make the record? Satan.
Hallelujah.
Every medical record that is not pleasant, the doctor just print it out. They use their equipment to help you to detect those records.
Yes.
And they say, they put it in the paper and say, this is your record.
Yes.
Your hemoglobin, your hematology, your pressure that is low, 2 point something, your cardiology system. You are anemic. You are something. It's those records, the doctor just gave it to you. Somebody made that transaction. His name is Satan.
Glory.
Oh, your blood sugar is way up. It's 200 and something. It's 400. Oh, it's very. You might go to diabetic church. Who made that record?
Satan!
It's a satanic transaction.
Santa
Bubu. In the mighty name of Jesus.
The record does not come from God. It's Satan. It's not the doctor that made that record. You just go in there to check your record. These transactions of the enemy, this one that made the record.
Hallelujah.
Doctor don't print it out and interpret it to you.
Hallelujah.
So look at your sodic or stolic upon something. Who made the record? Satan! Satan! Makina! Who am I? Alaba Supreme Akata!
Thank you, Jesus.
When you came to this country, you came with good credit.
Hallelujah.
Or you start your own credit. Before you know, your record changed. Something has entered into your record. You came to this guy with good credit.
Yes, Lord.
yes. But the enemy shake your record. Some of you came to this country. That's why the parties are hard over here. You came in with at least average good financial standing.
Yes.
But look at your financial record here now.
Let
us put your credit report now. So you don't want to look at it. You cannot even buy.
Yes, Lord.
And catch it. Without getting support. As Satan is still militating, some of you that have good record right now is still fighting how to mess up the record. Every medical record that has been transacted by the enemy, financial record, credit record, I am the servant of the Most High God. I am not standing on my own. I am not a servant. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is your coming. Because he has sent me. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah has come in. Your spiritual gift record is messed up. Where is your gift?
Yes, Lord.
Even the one that I've given you, only one. The record, where is the record? Check the record.
Jesus.
You are not the same again.
Jesus.
Where are you? Where are you? The enemies have done a wicked transaction against you, and it's effective. But tonight, the Lord is going to help you tonight. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, you are my strength.
You are my strength.
You are my power.
You are my power.
You are my God.
You are my God.
Beside you,
beside you,
no one,
no one.
Today,
today,
I am not here by coincidence.
I am not here by coincidence.
Or by accident.
Or by accident.
I am not a mistake in this
place. I am not a mistake in this place.
You brought me here for a purpose.
You brought me here for a purpose.
This is your house.
This is your house.
It's not the house of Pastor Jimmy.
It's not the house of Pastor Jimmy.
It's the house of the Most High God.
It's the house of the Most High God.
Jehovah.
Jehovah.
The only people that are taking residence here.
The only people that are taking residence here.
Is your angel.
Your angel.
Father.
Father.
I am invited to be here tonight.
I am invited to be here tonight.
I am your child.
I am your child.
Tonight.
Tonight.
That satanic transaction.
That satanic transaction.
That has already taken place.
That has already taken place.
That negative effect in my life.
Negative effect in my life.
In my ministry.
In my ministry.
In my dream.
In my dream.
In my finances.
In my finances.
In my medical record.
In my medical record.
That's satanic transaction.
That's satanic transaction.
That is affecting my children.
That is affecting my children.
Affecting their career.
That's affecting their career.
That's satanic transaction.
That's satanic transaction.
That's affecting my pregnancy.
That's affecting my pregnancy.
My fatality.
My fatality.
That's satanic transaction. That has affected my relationship,
my
marriage, my business.
My business.
That's a telling transaction.
That's a telling transaction.
I come up by the reason of the Lord.
I come up by the reason of the Lord.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Tonight, whoever, any woman I get, let us see me like my village. In my father's compound,
in my
in-laws compound, in my husband's compound,
in my
wife's compound,
in my wife's compound,
not a city by my country,
just
a tiny
altar,
that I be at this transaction. Tonight, tonight, tonight,
I command
that the reason you're not
saying.
By the power of this week,
by the power of this week,
by the power in this fasting,
by the power in this fasting,
with the name that's above the name, in the name of Jesus Christ,
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 in the name of Jesus Christ, that's a satanic transaction,
that's a satanic transaction,
that caused me to die,
that caused me to die,
that beat tears of soul.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord.
But if you come into a donation line,
yes, Lord.
You want to cancel that
possession. Yes, Lord.
You want to show up.
Yes, Lord.
You
are
having another power.
Yes, Lord.
Let your children come up to me tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Or if you allow your name to come,
yes, Lord.
You
don't
give it every day tonight.
Yes, Lord.
You
want
to give it every day tonight.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you. done. It is not part of the ritual. Singing in the Senior.
Every legal materials that need, what mean legal materials? Your clothes. You have legal right to wear your clothes. But they lay their hands on your clothes. I don't care whether it's your husband, whether it's your wife, fire, that protect the material,
fire,
that belongs to you,
fire,
to make this transaction,
fire.
I don't care who has done this,
fire,
but I lost say anything that belongs to you, they are you to make this transaction. Everything tonight not to belong in my. Whoever that make photo copy of your birth certificate, fire! Of your birth certificate, fire! Of your husband, fire! That make a photo copy, fire! Of your birth certificate, fire! To make transaction,
fire!
The Lord say, I'm going down here tonight. Oh, to cancel it. The Lord say, this I'm going to use. To make transaction. With satanic power. Because your name is here. Whoever that are taking this picture.
Fire.
Just for the Holy Ghost. Your first daughter.
Fire.
Your first son.
Fire.
Your first child.
Fire.
That are taking this picture.
Fire.
Because your name is transaction.
Fire. In the name of Jesus.
Somebody footprint.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord said, this is what they used to make transaction. They used the footprint of this individual. Every footprint. They have used to make that transaction. The good news tonight. My God is a man of war. Our God is a man of war. There is going to be war tonight. That's a Saturday. They are holding on to machine. Some of you, they are holding on to your partner for 15 years.
Yes.
Some for 5 years.
Yes.
Some the day you marry.
Yes.
Some the day you have your money.
Yes.
Some of them,
yes.
They are holding
to
that transaction.
Yes.
But tonight, the one that I use in the name of your business,
to
make a transaction. Outside. day. That's a battle manifest. Some of them is death transaction. Death. Some death, they want to put it in a financial marriage. They are about to manifest it. That's a transaction called accident transaction. It kissed you, children. But tonight, those transactions they are made with your womb, they cross over. Let's come to the castle tonight. The Spirit of God is working. Eight people here. Just said I was ghost. That your menstrual cycle will be tampered with. Eight women. Menstrual cycle. Whether you're tired or eight women in this place. That's what the US have transactioned. Two of you is your husband. But it's going to be canceled tonight. Whether that transaction is done upon the ear, the castle, upon the rock, the castle.
In
the water.
In the name of Jesus.
Are you ready?
Amen.
Say, no, I'm ready to fight. I'm ready to castle.
I'm ready to castle. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you. Illegal transaction of the
very power.
Tonight. By the reason of the anointing.
By the
power of Jesus.
God is doing it. If you are praying, I don't know what to say. As you are praying now, I saw a lot of pencil. The pencil came with the razor. The Lord said, you will use the pencil.
Amen.
And then you cancel it.
Amen.
And he said, the eraser that I cancel it, amen, you will use it to clean it up.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Those problems, you will not see them again.
Amen.
I don't want to only cancel them. I'm going to be racist. If you are standing and you think maybe the bell they are just talking, I'm telling you what the Lord showed
you
that
night.
Because you want to fight in order, you are going to set time pressure in the spirit. You are fighting in the spirit. This is not what you just use blood on your exchange blood, and you have to fight in the spirit.
Yes.
And make sure that you use this pencil.
Amen.
In the spirit of cancel this
thing.
And you fight your hand out to give you strength. And
amen,
you cut it off.
Amen.
I'm telling you what
the Lord is saying.
You must be ready to fight your way out.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah!
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 immigration deportation. Every deportation order is not to be cancelled tonight.
Every satanic transaction
There is not a vessel.
Amen.
The vessel is already
cancelled. Amen.
You have to erase it.
Amen.
You want?
Be raised.
You want?
Be raised.
You want?
Be raised. Amen.
Short life.
Amen.
Shame.
Amen.
Failure.
Amen.
Everything has been cancelled.
Amen.
Hallelujah! Every transaction that we inherited is already
cancelled. Amen.
That's from the transaction that Satan owned your hand.
Thank you. Thank you. Holy Spirit.